Alright guys, so one thing I really need to address before I start talking about this Let's Play and everything is I got a new IGN, it's Hexizations, and I changed my IGN because I wanted to trap with and subscribe, and I was in faction and we trapped a little bit, but the pair became dull and no one really wanted to play it anymore, and I just got yelled at a lot because I died a lot because I really didn't give a shit, I freeloaded the whole time. Another thing I need to address is Scytherax bought me this rank so I could play for SOTW and EOTW or be able to log on. So you guys should definitely go sub to him. He's in the description and he's gonna be playing with us this map. So I don't know if he's recording or not, but he's a really chill guy. So now we're gonna address about the Let's Play. For my new Koei subscribers, I gained about I don't know a shit ton of Koei subscribers. If you don't know, I usually for every HDF map I play, I just trap a shit ton in small factions. Because in Power Factions, I get yelled at a lot, and I don't like it. I don't like it up there. I don't like playing with big factions, because the TS is always cancer. Whatever faction you're going to join, at the Power Factions, the TS is going to be cancer. So yeah, I don't play in Power Factions, I play in small factions. So yeah, enough of me talking, and let's get into the Let's Play. And the late goal's going to be 75 for this SOTW. Actually, don't think we're going to hit 75, so I'm actually going to make that a 50. Because we're probably not gonna hit 75, but if we do, GG. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. And peace, boys. Alright guys, so it's SOTW, finally. I didn't make an EOTW video because I logged on in spawn, and yeah, I logged on spawn, kinda got raped. But this is mainly gonna be our faction, and I think one more person. Oh, what the fuck? F invite, F invite, PUB. So, what the fuck? Yeah, this is gonna be basically our faction plus one more person. Not gonna be inviting anyone. Sorry. I just wanna have a really good trapping roster. You guys are all really good. So we should be set. Yeah, so I'm gonna get back to you guys when I'm in the depths of mines. So yeah, it'll be fun. Hope you guys enjoy this Koei map 25 series. Alright guys, so Bazelle just found a case spider spawner, and inside the spawner, that's where it's 12k, or holy shit, awesome. 1.3k, 1.2k out, so it's perfect. I actually said that we need to get a base at 1.2k, so set right now. I'm about to head into the depths, so for to mine. And yeah, I'm gonna talk to my faction, and we start F1 at the case spider spawner that he found. We should be set. Yeah, I'm really hyped for this, guys. Really hyped for this. Alright guys, so we found a zombie spawner way closer to spawn, so we're gonna keep that one. And I just found melon seeds in this. So we got melon seeds now. I'm gonna take that, put the minecart in. Ooh, another one. Yo, let's go. This is such a good SOTW for us. So I'm gonna get back to talking to my faction, and yeah, I'll update you guys when something else happens. He found some diamonds, so I could mine them. Oh shit! Oh god. I'm a savage. Wait, watch out, BUV. Watch out. Young man. And we got 4 diamonds. So, all right, folks, I just found some diamonds. We'll start mining. Yo, it's a big. Oh, let's go. I got 6 diamonds. Let's go. More diamonds, boys. Let's go. More diamonds. Another. It's a 5 patch, so I have 11 diamonds now. Let's go. Oh my gosh, you guys stop. Well, I just found a tower, but nah, there's no. I'm gonna see if I can get some blaze rods real quick. Oh no. Yeah. Enchanted iron. Oh my god. Yo, if I hit, if I go up there and I can hit him off of me, I'll kill him and I'll get all the shit he has. I'm gonna try and do it. I'm in a Nether Fortress right now. I'm gonna get, have the element, of surprise.
Is your kid there?
Alright, yo. Yo, I'm getting so nervous. I ran him. Alright, no, I didn't. Alright, I'm with. No, I saw someone. They actually towards me. Yeah, I think I'm getting X-rayed. I'm shit. I've had to tell. The fuck? Yo, I'm recording right now, so I want you to try anything spooky. What the fuck? He X-rayed me! Oh my god. I recorded that. Alright, guys, so after that, I just got revived by staff. We got our DTR back. PvP enable. I'm gonna poke everyone to log back on. I'm gonna do some base work. But real quick, I'm gonna show you guys what we have so far. 32 D blocks. Pretty well set on everything, to be honest, but we just need some more diamonds and that would be good. I'm not going back to another. We have someone else do that for me because I don't feel like dying again. Yeah, we're really set up right now and I'm really hyped for this map. Oh, I thought that was fish growing, but whatever. So yeah, see you guys in the next clip. We're gonna get him. Let me kill him. Hit him. Got him. Oh my god, the goodies. Come to me. 1180, nade 536. 1180, nade 536. Dude, the goodies. Yeah, I got him. Nade 1180, 536. Hurry up! Get down here! Nade 1180, 531. All this shit's gonna despawn. 1180, nave 536. I'm following all the shit. No, I'm not on the surface. Mine down, you dumbo. I'm funneling it right now. Oh, BUV got it. BUV's down here. BUV, help me get this shit. Yeah, when you get all this shit. So Mickey died to him. GG. Alright. How much GP did he have? I saw GP.
Two.
Okay, let's get some iron real quick.
Good fight.
Good fight, boys. Good fight.
Do you have my keys,
yeah, we got it. Alright, FO.
Let's go.
Alright, I'm FOing.
Dude, I'm such an MCSG right now. I have a fishing rod and then a power one bow.
Try hard. They're outside the base, you see him? Make it stick to the side.
I see him.
Alright, I'm brick walling. Get the other one. I'm his base. In his base, kill him. Kill the other one. Got him. Kill the other one. I'm brick walling. His base, kill the other one. Kill. Get him. Don't bow him. Just chase him. You have speed. I just killed the cow.
I shot him. Shoot him one more time. Wait, are they on
1 DTR? Yeah, dude, you have to kill him. Just beat up on him. Speed.
Yeah.
He's raidable. I went straight down. Alright, go inside the base. Alright guys, so that's a huge fail on my part, but we just made them raidable and the other one, let me show you guys this. As you can see right here, Taco died to fall. And he died to the same thing I did too. And what's his name is down there raiding them right now. He just found 19 GP, which is gonna make up for the pots. And have you found any diamonds?
What? 7 diamonds, what?
Yo, whatever. It's still good. Like, we made them raidable. Just make sure to grab my set.
They had one pearl.
Alright, good. So, yeah, guys, this is gonna be the end of the Let's Play. Hopefully we can reach that 75 goal. If not, let's try and get 50. And I'm gonna put Geizo of everything he got right now. And Yeah, hope you guys didn't really enjoy that. Like, this was a fun SOTW. Wasn't that much PvP, but I tried to rush PvP for you by trying to make bases raidable. But yeah, tomorrow we're basically gonna be base bitching all day. So leave a comment if you guys want me to upload an AT Teams trapping adventures thing. I'll upload that right after this video if I got enough comments for it. But yeah, other than that, I don't know what I'm gonna record tomorrow besides just base bitching. But if you guys want to see that, then I'll upload it. So yeah, here's the screenshot. Peace.